What's the hardest drug that you would take with Aaron Rodgers to guarantee the Jets win a Super Bowl?
I think I would go full board DMT. I would. I mean, we would have an unbreakable bond.
Ayahuasca?
Yeah. Okay. I'll do it with him. I'll go to the dark room for a month.
Acid.
I'll do H for Aaron Rodgers.
He wants. Whatever he's bringing to the table, we're doing.